Have you come to kill me? Fine, go ahead. Have you come to kill me? Fine, go ahead.
My name's Kyle Crane. The mother's worried about you, Attila. She sent me to check on you. Make sure you're okay.
I am most certainly not okay. You can tell her that there will be no book. I've hit a wall. I'm just a dying old man, not Indiana Jones.
Dying? Did you ask the mother for help?
She doesn't have the cure for cancer, I'm afraid. My days of fieldwork are over. The problem is, and I'll quote Hamlet here, everything is fucked up. Come, sit. Have a drink with me, Mr. Crane.
Listen, if it's the fieldwork that's stopping you, just... I can go out and get whatever you need. I don't know what you're researching, but the mother really wants it finished.
You'll bring me anything I need, you say?
Yeah, sure. Just make a list.
It would certainly help if my electricity were restored. If I'm going to do this, I'll be looking at some very long nights.
Well, I can take care of the power, but you're on your own for coffee. Get your electricity back, Attila, and now what?
Now we can get to work, Mr. Crane. I'm researching traces of the prophecy about the god of the sun in the relics of local culture. It seems like a matter of life and death to the mother, and I'm in no position to ask why. So, now we have three ancient monoliths to investigate. We're looking for specific features, so you'll need to see them in person and describe each one to me. Now that I have the power back on, we can stay in touch while you're out there. But please hurry, Mr. Crane. I won't live forever.
I see a monolith, Attila.
Describe it, please.
There's a painting, looks old. It's got ants moving toward a circle, and one inside the circle has a red head.
No, Mr. Crane. Those are not ants. They're meant to represent believers praying to the sun.
Whatever, if you say so.
The one on the inside is wearing a special ritual mask, if I guess correctly. All right, that is helpful. Please move on.